So welcome students. So in this question you're given that A, B, C, D are four integers and you're given four informations. The first information is this: the sum, the average of the first three numbers plus the other number is equal to 17. The average of the next three numbers plus the other number is equal to 21. The average of other three numbers plus the remaining number is 23. The average of other three numbers plus the remaining number is equal to 29. So the average of any three numbers plus the remaining number. So you have four such results. Each result is given as 17, 21, 23 and 29. So if that is so, you are asked to find the integers A, B, C, D. You are asked to find what is one of the four values A, B, C, D. You are given four options. Now from these four equations, can you solve A, B, C, D? So you have four equations and four variables. You can solve these four equations and get the values of A, B, C, D. But so how we do is critical in this question. So what I do is, to solve this, instead of doing it directly, so what I do is, so let me do it like this. So I'll add all these equations. So if I add all these equations, you have A plus B plus C plus D, you have one A plus B plus C plus D here. And for these four expressions, the denominator is 3. So you have a common denominator 3. And what happens if you add these four numerators? You can see that when you add these four numerators, A comes 3 times, B comes 3 times, C comes 3 times, D comes 3 times. So the addition of all this is 3 times A plus B plus C plus D, and you have another A plus B plus C plus D is equal to, if you add all this, you have 10, 20, 0, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 90. So if 3 and 3 gets cancelled, 2 times A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 90. That means A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 45. Now from this expression, you can try to create the other expressions. From the first expression, if you take LCM, A plus B plus C plus 3D is equal to 3 into 70. 3 into 17 is 51. Now A plus B plus C, A plus B plus C is nothing but 45 minus D. So 45 minus D plus 3D, 45 plus 2D is equal to 51. So 2D is equal to 6, D is equal to 3. So you got one of the number, D is equal to 3. Next, similarly, if you use the next expression, so B plus C plus D plus 3A is equal to 3 into 21 is 63. Next, B plus C plus D can be written as 45 minus A. So 45 plus 2A can be written as 63. So 2A is equal to 45. If it goes on to that side, 63 minus 45 is 18. So A is equal to 9. Similarly, take the third expression. So A plus C plus D plus 3B is equal to, you have 3 into 23 is 69. So 45 plus 2B is equal to 69. So 2B is equal to 69 minus 45 is 24. So B is equal to 12. And finally, if you use the last expression, A plus B plus D plus 3C is equal to 60 plus 27 is 87. So A plus B plus C plus D, 45 plus 2C is equal to 87. So this implies 2C is equal to 37 plus 5 is 42. So this implies C is equal to 21. So these are the four values. So in the question, you are asked to find one of the value of A, B, C and D. You can select one of these options. If these options are there, you can select them. Thank you.